Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to enable comments on our WordPress blog. Now, the comments section is usually turned on by default, but if we find that it's missing, this is what we need to do to get it back. So we just need to visit our WordPress dashboard by clicking our site title in the top left. Then we're going to hover over where it says Settings on the left and click Discussion. Now we just want to check this box beside where it says Allow people to submit comments on new posts, then scroll down to the bottom and click Save Changes. And this is going to enable the comments on any new blog posts we publish going forward. But we do need to go back through any of our older posts as they may still have the comments disabled. To do this, we're just going to click into where it says Posts on the left. And then we can check the box beside any posts we want to enable the comments on. Or we can check the box at the top to select them all. Now we're going to change this drop-down menu to Edit and click Apply. Then here on the right, we're going to change the Comments box to Allow and then click Update on the right. And now the comments section will be enabled on any of the blog posts we selected. Then the last thing I want to cover is how to enable the comments for a single post within the post editor. So when we're editing a page or post, we just need to click into where it says Discussion here on the right and check the box beside where it says Allow Comments. Then we need to click Update in the top right to save our changes. And now when we visit the post and scroll down, we'll see that the comments section now appears at the bottom. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to enable comments on WordPress. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.